Miss Eleanor Harris.
Sam, sit down.
It's good news.
Good news, yeah.
Let's do a little capsule version of the Sam Cooke story. How did it all happen?
A little caption version. Born, my father was a minister. I started singing in the church, naturally, because I was exposed to gospel singing first, Mike. Came out of school, went with a professional gospel group called the Soulsters. Sang around the country with them for about 5 years. Decided to go on my own, made a song called You Send Me. It sold about 1.5 million copies for me, luckily enough. Went into the Copa, bombed.
You bombed? Did you really?
That's right, I didn't bomb.
You and I bombed the Copa.
Wait, see, here's what
I bombed.
The Copa's a funny room, and unless you know show business,
Copa's
and unless you
York
give
City.
It a real
Copa's
adult approach, right. You bombed. And that's
because
what I did, because I didn't make good. That's why I said bombed.
Because there are Copas everywhere. It's the one in New York City you're talking about. Which,
that's right.
For some reason, I can't explain it, it happens to be the prestige date of all time. If you make it at the Copa, that's it. Is that true?
That's true. No.
Isn't that true?
No,
why do you think you bombed? Why do you?
I know why I bombed. Because I wasn't ready.
Yeah.
Ah.
I know why I bombed, too. I had the wrong act. Boy, I mean it. I didn't say a word. And the whole act that I did, it was just entertainment. Song, song, song.
Yeah.
And these guys were sitting, giving me that real glassy stare, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And one
That's
night,
it.
Right in the middle of a song, a guy gave me the words. Mm-hmm. I had a kind of a dramatic place in Autumn Leaves,
mm-hmm.
you know. And I sort of looked over and I said, but Autumn Leaves, he says, start to fall. And I didn't answer back, I guarantee you. The little guy sitting just looking at me like that all through the act.
Yeah.
I thought they were going to pick me up in the alley someplace.
You know, there are different opinions on what you have just said. Now, there are a lot of people who prepare acts for people like you and
mm-hmm.
Howard
mm-hmm.
say that until you're well into it. Now, I've seen the best of them perform, and I know Sammy Davis doesn't say word one until he's sung for about 30 minutes.
Yeah.
And that goes for Tony Bennett.
Well, I think it's all in trying to establish a rapport with the audience.
Mm.
If you feel that you're establishing a rapport, it's not necessary to talk. But then sometimes conversation, some people sing better to establish a rapport, some people happen to talk better. Now, I do what comes to my mind. Now, if I feel I'm not establishing a rapport, and if I see there's something I can say in conversation that will help them come to me and me come to them, because it's a mutual thing, then I'll talk.
Uh-huh. Sam, what is this song that you're going to do, Darling, You Send Me, medley?
That's
what
it,
is that?
Yeah.
Is that the big
big thing. I had You Send Me, and right after that, I had another song called Sentimental Reasons, and I usually sing these two songs together because they mean so much to me.
You had a big one on Chain Gang, too, didn't you?
That's right.
Yeah,
I'm
keeping up with you. Yeah. Sam Cooke's going to sing for us again. Wouldn't you like that?
Yeah. Yeah. Sam Cooke, everybody.
Yeah. Tear it up, Sam.
Let me see. Basin Street.
Yeah.
Basin Street. That's where the young and the old folk meet. Down in New Orleans. In that land of dreams. Man, you don't know how and how nice it seems. Instead of me.
Yeah.
And that's the place I'm sure longing to be, where I can
live.
These old Basin Street.
Sing a song,
yeah. Let me say one more, them girls is
yeah.
Basin Street.
Yeah.
My Basin Street. That's where my friends all meet.
Yeah.
Down in that land of dreams.
No, what land?
You don't know how nice it seems.
Yeah.
So dear to me.
Being very big with my children, boy.
Yes, sir.
I love Sam Cooke.
That's that. The place I'm so longing to be, where I can lose, them old. Look, all of you. Look, everybody, put your hands. Street. Now where the folk who once have been me down in New Orleans. sitting.